Hey, what's up guys? My name is Sumit and
Welcome
welcome to
Vision CG.
So in this tutorial, I'll show you how to create hologram using Photoshop and Illustrator. So let's jump into Illustrator. I'm using Illustrator so that we will get sharp quality content. So we will create wireframe, create non-destructive composition here. We will group a particular section. I divided the entire image into three sections: face, neck, hair, and rest of the body or cloth part. Each section will contain horizontal and vertical line, thus giving it wireframe look. First, let's create big shapes, outline of the model. Okay, now for the face part. Creating eyes, make it simple as possible. It's okay if you don't give like 100% detailing over there, cause it will be just a wireframe. Now only hair part is remaining. Create simple outlines. Make sure to trace the hair properly. Just follow along the hairs. Tracing hair is most easy because you have like guidelines, but here's where you will be tired. You got so many hairs to trace, but don't worry, you don't have to trace every hair. Once we are done tracing hair, now back to tracing face, neck, and cloth. Just wrap all the lines horizontally and vertically. We'll be creating so many lines, so make sure to leave the face a bit clean. Not to draw too much on the face. From the sci-fi perspective, it will look like the hologram is being rendering from top to bottom and the face part is rendered properly and rest is still rendering. This was just a quick preview for you all for tracing. This is what I made a week ago. Like I always say, more time you spend, more details you add, finest result you will get. So go on and pause the video and start tracing your image properly. I'll take a break for a while and talk to my AI. Hey Katie.
Don't hit on me, I have a boyfriend.
Bros, you heard nothing. So I hope you're done tracing your image. Once your tracing is complete, let's jump into Photoshop to give it special effect. Double click on the layer and add the color overlay. It's up to you which color you want. Now add the outer glow. Make it the lightest shade of the color you have added in color overlay. Keep the size value 1 and adjust the element spread value and opacity value according to your image. Just duplicate the layer. Use the square brush. Click on setting in the preset, you will find square brushes. Change the brush settings. We need to scatter the brush stroke. Our wireframe is ready. Now it's time to add some volume light effect. Now use a brush with a low opacity because we want to make it look subtle, not too much glowing. So now, group all the layers, excluding the background layer, and add mask. Use black color brush to erase the content. If you want more, just duplicate the entire group and change the blending mode. So this is how I actually made this hologram. Just added more volume light effect, some duplication of group, and I have changed blending modes. If you have any doubt regarding this tutorial, feel free to add query. in the comment section below. I hope you have learned something. Show your support with all your likes, comments and share. And also subscribe to my channel. Link is here. It will take just few seconds. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Till then, stay awesome.